Live from the Colburn School in Los Angeles, California, it's Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory of Music. This concert series takes place on the campus of the Colburn School in the magnificent Thayer Hall. Hello, I am your host, Diego Stein, and today you will hear music by Chopin, Debussy, CRUSELL, and Beethoven. The program will feature piano, bassoon, violin, and cello. Our first performer this morning is pianist Chi-Jo Lee. Chi-Jo will be playing two pieces, the first of which being Frédéric Chopin's Prelude in C-sharp minor and Claude Debussy's L'Isle Joyeuse. She is a student of renowned pianist and holder of the Carol Colburn Grigor Chair, Fabio Bidini.
Thank you.
You have just heard pianist Chi Jo Lee perform two pieces by Frédéric Chopin and Claude Debussy. Debussy's The Joyeuse was one of the earlier solo piano works to extensively use the whole tone scale, which was incredibly groundbreaking and paved the way for new advancements in the realms of composition and music theory. Our next soloist today is bassoonist Elena Mateo Sáez, accompanied by Minhye Choi on piano. She will be performing Bernard Henrik Crusell's Concertino for bassoon and orchestra. Crusell's Finnish origins and compositional work earned him the distinction of being alongside Sibelius as one of Finland's most influential composers. You've just finished listening to CRUSELL's Concertino for Bassoon and Orchestra in B-flat major. Elena is a student of internationally recognized bassoonist and pedagogue Richard Bean. To conclude today's program, we will now hear the first movement of Ludwig van Beethoven's Triple Concerto for violin, cello, and piano in C major. This work is well known for being Beethoven's only concerto he ever completed for more than one solo instrument. While the work was published in 1804, it did not receive its premiere until 4 years later at the Allgarten Summer Concerts in Vienna, Austria. Please join me in welcoming to the stage violinist Yoomin Seo, cellist Michael Song, and pianist Chi Jo Lee. They will be accompanied by Paul Williamson on piano.
Thank you.
You've just listened to a thrilling rendition of the first movement of Beethoven's Concerto for Violin, Cello, and Piano in C Major, performed by violinist Yoomin Seo, cellist Michael Song, and pianist Chi-Jo Lee. Yoomin studies with the holder of the Yasha Heifetz Violin Chair, Robert Lipsett. Michael studies with former cellist of the Tokyo String Quartet, Clive Greensmith. And Chi-Jo studies with Fabio Bidini. You have been listening to Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series on Thursday mornings at 11:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. The concerts are performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory of Music. Thank you for listening to Performance Forum. Until next time, this is your host, Diego Stein, wishing you good listening.